Aye, sword first.
Let's move up a little bit, and we got more. This is a dead end here.
Sweetheart?
Let's just look.
Whatever you like.
Traps and go this way. Oh, it's not a dead end. No, not a dead end.
Yes, dear.
Here they come, and they're really quickly.
Your need.
And they're all attacking me.
Right.
Yes?
Tis my will, a wizard's might.
Yes. Spiders are fast. Oh, there's a lot of them again. A sword spider. Okay, two sword spiders, two small spiders, and two phase spiders. Ugh. Damn.
What?
Oh, you know what? Nope.
Yes?
Forgot.
By demand?
Mirror image.
Do it.
You want Boo?
Hmm?
Yes, yes, dear. Hey there. Yes, dear.
Oh, too many.
What is it?
Swing and a miss!
What?
Hmm?
Want whatever you like, sweetheart.
And?
What, fair enough.
I shall.
Come on.
Thy called. Done and done.
Speak.
Trouble.
Trouble.
What?
Okay, small spider's all right. Done.
All right.
Huh?
Yeah?
Yes, I will.
Not poison, just really damaged.
Yes?
Do we have... Was I interrupted? Gotta get that on.
Yes.
Alright, we got that one. Sword spider dead. Give him another potion.
Yes.
What is it?
Still trying to get this spell off, but I guess I'm getting interrupted. Nintz did a critical hit. Sweet. Yes, Sapphire, casting failure.
What? Such menial tasks. Yes?
What?
Take your potion.
I am yours to command.
Trying to heal? Yeah, Viconia's trying to heal.
Trouble?
Hit that one.
By demand?
Hit that one.
Hey there.
And hit that one.
Go for the ice! Go for the ice!
Do it.
What's this? Ability score drained. Oh, that's no good.
Trouble.
I guess greater restoration on that? For that? We killed one, I think. Yeah, giant spider death. Alright, I guess we'll get the...
Hurry!
Oh, Minsk is blurred! Nice! Finally happened for the first time. Oh, he's poisoned too.
Aye.
I caught that. Wouldn't have caught it. Alright.
What is it?
I'm gonna focus on the Wraith Spider right now.
You want me? Velbol?
I throw another heal in there.
You're mine.
Take it like a champ.
Yes. Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice. Roar!
Not good. So nothing seems to be attacking her right now. How about a flame strike on this spider?
Sweetheart?
You want boo?
Yeah?
What?
So I lost the minute.
Whatever thy wills.
You move that way.
Yes.
Just in case. And I'll hit with, Agonizar Scorcher here.
I hear.
Did he get hurt from something? He's taking poison damage again.
What?
So he's taking poison damage.
When danger calls, means answers. Sword first.
Okay. Heal. And heal. Although there's two spiders left. Uninjured. Are they both? I think the phase spider is a little more dangerous.
I kick bad butts and I cannot lie.
What is it?
They called.
Melf's acid arrow.
There is only one boo! Except no substitutes.
This is the end for you. Oh, I missed!
Make way, evil!
You're
smart! Beast! Evil!
Sweet. Alright, we got rid of them all. Fortunately, we get no loot from any of these things, because they're spiders.
Speak.
Not like some, you know, other worlds where even bears have things stuffed up their butt. You get gold from them.
Yes, Abel.
What?
Alright, critical, I guess, here.
Oh. Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Ability score drained. Is that what's... Oh, encumbered. Alright, we need to... Is that what we need to do greater restoration for? Let me just get that. Because I don't think... Lesser restoration. Life energy level. So it kind of looks like a potion bottle in a circle. Righteous magic. Yeah, I don't see anything like greater restoration. I mean, we have a scroll, I think, for it. But is that 6th level then? One way to find out. It's level 7, wow. Greater restoration will also restore the intelligence. Doesn't say anything about strength. Either way. Negate any form of insanity. Fully heals the target. I wonder if lesser restoration would work. Because she doesn't have it memorized, I don't think.
I am yours to command.
It's a level 3 or 4? 4. Oh, she has one that we're not using. Oh. Messed that up. Maybe we'll just... Should we put that there permanently? We have animal summoning. I don't want to use cause serious because it's a melee attack. I mean, it might as well just hit something with a mace or flail instead. That does 17 points of damage, but you need a successful touch attack. Cloak of Fear. Free action. Yes, that's the one I was looking for. We don't have that one. Holy power. Well, it only helps the caster, the priest, herself. Negative plane protection is always a good one. Neutralize poison. Poison. We have protection from evil. Protection from lightning. Yeah, maybe just keep that. I don't know. I don't know if I'll keep it permanently. It's the only time we've like using it. But so we gotta get out of here, because I'm not resting here and getting waylaid by more spiders.
What?
Grub Doubler, here.
Don't call yourself Grub Doubler. Is that the last name? McKinn Grub Doubler? Oh, Grub Doubler is the name of the axe that she has. Grub Doubler axe. Oh, it is. McKinn Grub Doubler. It's funny how it doesn't say her whole name in the bio. You figure if it's anywhere, it would be there. Alright, that distracted me. Oh! That's right. McKinn's not letting that go. Well, McKinn can't move. What will you let go? Problem. What if I gave you something in exchange?
Aye.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule. I dropped it.
Still got these two things. That's weight two. If I drop this, she'll be able to move. Or if I drop this. I don't think Shaman can wear this. No. It's getting complicated. Inadequate strength.
I'm a woman, not a pack mule.
That came
I
off.
I dropped it.
Oh god, you are my pack mule. Still can't move.
I'm doing everything all right.
Oh, you can move slowly. All right, let's get out of here.
Yeah, it's sword first.
Let's.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Sword first.
Let's rest and restore you. Hopefully. If not, we'll use the scroll.
A pleasant enough walk.
Yes, menial task.
Though I feel yes, I shall.
Stay over there.
You're right.
You want? Yes.
Stay
yes,
over.
Right.
Stop.
What? Let's talk more. Fight.
I'm trying to select people.
Shall be it fair enough.
And I'm missing.
Sword first.
And they're noisy.
Yeah. In a tick.
Okay. Save. Stop static. Rest. Monsters, of course, they're on the other side.
What is it? A simple matter?
Trouble?
Hey, right. You aren't right.
What?
Sweet, whatever you like.
Held.
I?
You're mine now. Hell's a mist.
You're coming for you. A ghost.
Yes.
Non-lethal damage from McKinn because McKinn is so weak at this point.
You want this? Talk more. Fight!
Let's try again. Still trying to rest. Get that spell memorized. And I'm just waiting for them. Thank you. Because, well.
Hmm?
What? All right.
Okay, now, because she still doesn't have this, I'm sure.
Yes, Abel.
Nope, we need this lesser restoration. Oh, what we got here? Warthogs now? Wild boars.
What?
By demand?
Yes?
I got one magic missile.
Die! Die!
Your life is mine!
Sword! Me!
Come on!
Evil!
Get him!
Trouble? Charge!
A wizard's might!
Hold down now!
Hold down now with non-lethal damage.
Sword first!
Okay. Try it again. Still not a bit. Oh, she's got another slot here. For cure light wounds. I guess that's what I'll have. We already have two remove fears. Sanctuary, which I always forget to use. Bless, which I don't use. I use chant most of the time. Yeah, we'll do another cure light. I missed some of those other spell slots. I know she got 5, and I think 3. I don't know about the others. Let me check here. This doesn't show the same way. What about hers? What is that? Hold monster? Or detect invisibility? Okay. I'm saving just in case. Because I changed stuff in spell books. Woo! Good. So.
I am yours to command.
Let's see if greater restoration will work on McKinn.
Do it.
McKinn still... Oh, is better. Okay, so sleep got rid of it. Alright, good to know.
Aye. Let's talk more fight!
Back in there.
Sword first!
Reluctant though we may be. I thought this was a dead end, but they all poured out of there. So hopefully... there are no more down this way? Search for traps?
Right.
Maybe this is just another room where spiders would be. Oh! That was a little close.
I love dungeons. They're usually bursting with gold.
I don't think you love this dungeon. I don't think anyone would love this dungeon. Oh, I guess that was a goblin. McKinn says, spiders only ate half this goblin. Stringy meat we are. Both of these are really nasty to say to McKinn. My god. I'll take your word for it. Is there anything on the body you can use?
There's always something you can use. Just don't always want to do what you can use it for.
Okay. Well, you wouldn't know because Safana's the one checking the body out.
Your need? Whatever you like.
Alright, 6 gold and some special kind of hide armor. Are you full? Oh, wow. That's right. Forgot to give this stuff back to McKinn. All right. Here. Take the stuff back. Good now?
Yes.
Good.
Right. Webs. No matter how far I go, they are there to snare me. Ugh,
it's
good
to see in the dark.
What is Viconia saying that? About webs. Let's see if we can identify this hide armor. Goblin hide armor plus two. Though old, and in a couple of spots digested by giant spiders, this armor is nevertheless fairly high in quality, at least as far as protection specifically designed for goblins goes. Okay, constitution plus one. Unfortunately, it takes minus 10% off of open locks, pick find traps, and pick pockets, and minus two for move silently, but we don't use thieving abilities on McKinn, so... If the wielder becomes poisoned, the armor automatically casts slow poison on her. Oh, sold, just for that. Armor class 4, 6 versus piercing and missile. Usable by McKinn, only McKinn, wow. This in this case would be Goblin Shaman. Armor class 6 here, 4 on the other. Immune to entangle spell. We lose that, but we get the, yeah. Basically immunity to poison. I mean, maybe you'd be poisoned for one round and then unpoisoned. Going from one armor class to negative one. Sweet. And now Mince can sell this if that's even a saleable item. Oh no, I mean, you'd think only goblins would want it.
Trouble.
That's from the bonus to the Constitution. I think. Constitution plus one. Not sure.
Hurry!
Yes?
Hey there. Right.
Alright, let's keep searching for traps because we're gonna stride further in and check out this egg. Inside, we find a spider egg. This giant arachnid egg is roughly the size of a watermelon, but what writhes beneath the soft, clammy shell is not something most would care to eat. So what are we gonna do with this thing? Stackable, too. What would we want spider eggs for? Kinda thinking... I mean, it probably wouldn't make game term sense, but if we put it in the bag of holding and it's released, it might stay in the bag of holding? Guessing? I don't know. Just checking out our ammo here. Alright, I guess we'll continue up this way.
You want me? Right.
The spiders did pour out of here, so maybe there's another room.
Hidden away.
Oh, there's one spider in here. A seven-legged spider.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Kill it with fire.
What is it?